Hi fashionistas, welcome back to my channel. This Get and Blast is so beautiful, guys, and I love the print, the colors, the design is so beautiful, guys. So this particular one too, I also love the color of the lace, and the sleeve is so beautiful. The sleeve of this style, like the shoulder, that details on the shoulder is unique as well, guys. So just stay tuned, you are going to be seeing a lot of beautiful styles, both Ashebi and Akara styles. So make sure you have a glass of chill juice and a bowl of popcorn to watch this video to the end, because at the end of this video, I know you are going to be loving at least one style to design. You want to try out one style because they are beautiful styles, guys. Look at the details on this Akara gown, and I love the fact they use white lace on the sleeve to bring out the Akara print. The color is so beautiful, guys. Kings and Queens of Ihun, the journey first time. If today is your first time of visiting my channel, or today is your first time of hearing my voice, you have not subscribed, please subscribe, turn on your post notification bell. That will enable you to be notified whenever I upload future videos. I upload videos on this channel multiple times daily. This channel is all about promoting African clothes styles. It's all about showcasing, inspiring you. For those people who always have issues with what to design whenever they want to sew any kind of African dresses, whether it's the Ankara skirt and blouse or gown or lace for wedding or any kind of occasion, you're that one person that always have trouble. What am I going to design with my Ashebi material? You are the right channel. This channel will showcase different styles on a daily basis. Kings and Queens, know that I am not the fashion designer of any of this style in this video or in my channel. I give credit to all the creative fashion designers. All the styles in this video or in my channel, they are all handmade with so much love and passion. So enjoy, and don't forget to tell me your favorite style in the comment section. It's very, very important. Enjoy this video to the end. Bye.